So ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mike Rogers. Believe it or not, I'm actually, my wife is a retired jockey, so I actually know what it's like to live with you guys, even when you're reducing, so I know what that's like. But I'm honored here today to accept the Eddie Acaro Award on behalf of Belinda Stronach, the chairman and president of the Stronach Group. Due to pressing conflicts, Belinda was unable to be here today, but asked me to read a few remarks in her absence. So these are Belinda's remarks. Thank you to the Jockeys Guild for selecting me as the 2017 Eddie Acaro recipient. To Terry Meeks, Johnny Velasquez, and all the members of the Guild, this is an honor, is something that I share with my team at the Stronach Group, and is the recognition that is particularly meaningful. I'm proud of the commitment that we at the Stronach Group have made to the well-being of all our employees and athletes, both equine and human. While there is always much more to be done, we strive for the betterment of the entire industry ecosystem. Whether it's providing proper conditions for our backside grooms or helping retrain retired thoroughbreds, and now extending the necessary support to injured jockeys, we are totally dedicated to doing all we can to provide better and safer working environment for everyone who participates in our sport. Earlier this year, the Stronach Group entered into a partnership with After the Impact and was chosen charity for the 2017 Pegasus World Cup Invitational, and the Jockeys Guild to develop a pilot program that would incorporate injured jockeys into the After the Impact program. As you heard in the session this morning, After the Impact facilitates comprehensive treatment and provide support for military veterans, professional athletes, and their families. We're thrilled that that level of care has been extended to include jockeys. We're still in the pilot phase, and we know the need is great, and the early results have been very positive, both for jockeys and their families. It goes without saying that this has been a particularly difficult week in our industry, but out of tragedy has emerged stories of incredible sacrifice, care, and compassion. The equine community is a passionate and dedicated one, and we've all embraced the importance of taking care of our horses. I urge us to extend that same level of care and compassion to our jockeys, to continue to find a way to support programs like After the Impact, not just in principle, but to do it in practice. I am pleased today to announce the Stronach Group is once again selected After the Impact as one of the chosen charities for the 2018 Pegasus World Cup Invitational, so that we can continue the program in the coming year. Thank you once again for this honor.